The drummer of the rock band AC/DC is accused in an alleged murder plot. Phil Rudd was charged in a New Zealand court with attempting to hire a hitman to kill two people. He is also charged with drug possession. If convicted, Rudd could face 10 years behind bars. Police raided his home this morning. The names of the alleged victims were not released. Rudd is out on bail this morning. The AC/DC was due to release an album next month.